Agriculture can play a major role in helping regenerate Earth's ecosystems. The Regenerative Farming Support Program aims to bring the most up-to-date agroecological practices to Greece. Shaila Darmos, founder of the Southern Lights. 6 farms will be converted into regenerative farming operations to create real-life examples in Greece. For this, we recruited a group of experts. Chan Sac Balam, founder of Permalab. Giuseppe Sannicandro, founder of Regen. For over 10 years, the members of our team have led, planned, and implemented regenerative operations all over Europe and the world, bringing this knowledge now to Greece. Specialized in regenerative agriculture, they have come together with the farmers in order to plan the transition of each of their farms from monocultures towards complex polyculture systems using practices like agroforestry, land planning, water management and design in ecological and economical terms to create a resilient farm. After the conversion, these farms create topsoil, improve the water and nutrient cycles, mitigate climate change and increase biodiversity while producing rich and healthy food. Farms will be monitored for the following 5 years in collaboration with academic institutions like universities and other professionals in the field on crucial factors like soil fertility, nutrient availability, water retention, plant health and economic performance, thus contributing to the research and development of innovative farming approaches. Find out how you can also transform your farm into a regenerative operation.